An ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And with the new campaign just moments away from getting underway, the excitement in here is palpable. It's Sampdoria up against Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Well, last season they played some really good football, but they just lack consistency. If they can just be a little bit more clinical in front of goal and cut out some of those silly mistakes, they've got every chance of challenging this time around.
Chance to cross. Schindler. And Kone has it. Precise ball movement. Putting his body on the line. Takes it on! Player in the way again. Hoffman with a textbook interception. Torsby. Sensi has it. Stefano Sensi. Caputo. Going well. Sensi has it. Hoffman. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Ekdal. It's with Berezinski. Fabio Quagliarella. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Well, they fancy a short one. An alert piece of defending. Brail Embolo. Thuram. Hoffman. Still passing it around with authority. And the cross goes in. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Can he find the net? The save was a good one. Lars Stindl. Hoffman. The end product just wasn't there. Caputo. Candreva. Stefano Sensi. Magnani. Chance to do damage. Is he going to be punished here? Teammate in support. Can he put them in front? Candreva, what can he do? Excellent defending. A chance to whip it in. Opportunity it is. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Bonsabaini. And here's Neuhaus. Hoffman. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Stefano Sensi. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. So almost at half-time and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
What can they do from here? Giving it a try. Not out of the woods yet. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking goalkeeper making it difficult for him, players coming in for the rebound, it's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Thuram. And here's Neuhaus. Ginter. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Hoffmann. Now with Thuram. Real chance. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Ekdal. Caputo moving the ball effectively. He could pick out a teammate. Surely! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Embolo. Thuram. Stindl. Hoffmann. This could level it. Still possibilities. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Chances on. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. A foul, but advantage played. Thuram, chance to cross. And the danger is averted. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And with the goalkeeper. Florian Neuhaus. Excellent defending. An incisive pass. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Currently. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Embolo. The ball with Player. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
And good pressure high up the pitch. Player. Still looking to get the shot off. Takes it on. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. A quarter of an hour remaining here. It is to be a throw-in. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. He goes short. Mikael Damsgaard. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he's broken free. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Well, how about this? 4-3. And a strong tackle. Might be able to set up the chance. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Player! Oh, it's unbelievable. Who saw this coming? When they were 3 goals down.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Damsgaard on the attack. Is there to be late drama? Must take the lead here. Still a chance. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Marcus Thuram. Throw-ins given. An effective challenge. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Marcus Thuram. Neuhaus. And that was a very fine read. Going well. He must finish. Terrific save. And the referee blows for full time. A draw, the end result. Not the start the players had in mind. And Stuart, they're going to have to get to work on the training ground, I think.
Well, of course, they'd always like to have won the game, but it was a decent performance, I thought, and it always allows them to build on this going forward.
Giving it a try. Not out of the woods yet. Oh, chance taken. The disappointed goalkeeper. He could pick out a teammate. Surely. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Incisive pass. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Takes it on. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And he's broken free. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Oh, is he going to be punished here? Player! All this coming when they were 3 goals down. Could pick out a teammate. Surely! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! Hat-trick, a special moment for him.